power of spiders. And we got back attack. Awesome. Probably kill that one. Oh no. That one. I'm not sure. They only have like 130 HP. I'm not sure if that's anything else to get. Yeah, it's good. Okay, now we're done up here. That's good. Back out into the basin after a quick pit stop. I don't even think we really took enough damage to worry about it, but we're gonna stay at the end anyway. Save on the way out. Why did I back out of that room? because I keep thinking, oh, that's the way to go. No, it's not the way to go. Not the way to go at all. So, I hope everybody that's watching tonight is enjoying. I'm sad to see that more of you aren't in chat. Okay, we are after four particular abilities out here. Mighty Guard, Ironite, Mighty Guard, Angel Snack, Vanish, and Pumpkin Head. We're looking for Serpions, Ironite, Ice and Hedgehog Pies or Ladybird. Let me guess. Ladybirds? Yeah. They're probably mean ladybugs. Okay. I'm probably gonna kill it. Yeah. Sorry. You have very random damage, which I'm sure is on purpose, but seriously. One thing says that it's forest and marsh. Clippers. I don't care about you. Get out of here. Drops 38 gil. We have flea gil. I don't know. Flea minus gil? I don't know. But, yeah, we need to top. Thank you. ladybug. You kill one thing. Well, try to kill one. Try not to kill this one, okay? Okay, Quina? 143. That one. Pumpkinhead. I don't even know what Pumpkinhead does. I'm not even sure it matters. But it's a blue magic spell. Damage is with the difference between your max HP and current HP. That's good when Quina's HP is low. Thank you. be something I can use, be something I can use. Ladybugs. I don't want ladybugs. I'll fight them anyway. These guys are supposed to have about 400 HP. Okay. Aw, poison. And a stab. Died from poison. Seriously, I'm not sure if I'm underleveled or just not wearing everything that's appropriate for this area yet, but I think you're doing a lot of damage. I mean, I'm imagining I'm slightly underleveled because I did kind of just zoom through everything with exactly zero grinding. You don't have to grind in this game, that's why there's runs that happen, but okay, ironite and vices. Now from what I'm seeing, ironites probably need to be over here to get them. Says forests near the Chocobo Forest. Uh-oh. Ah, ragtime mouse. Number one. The 15th Lindblum War started in 1600. The answer is false. Yay, 1,000 gil. I'm on a roll. That's right, I answered one question. Can restore my health. And this is the gate that Baku and them are at, and you can go right over here, take a sip, get your HP and MP back. Good. I don't have to worry about messing with tents as long as I'm near to this gate. Gil gets you Gil if you manage to flee normally, but it does not give you, it does not stop you from dropping Gil if you use Zidane's flee skill. Fun little miscalculation, or however you want to put it. If you use Zidane's flee on a ragtime mouse, you lose a lot of Gil. That's because the amount of skill that you lose due to fleeing is based on the amount of skill dropped by the monster, and you're not supposed to be able to kill a ragtime mouse until much, much, much later.